And new information tonight on a shooting at New Orleans East at an apartment complex there that left one person dead. Police say they've issued a warrant for 20-year-old Robert Aguillard in connection to the homicide. Initial reports show NOPD officers found a man with multiple gunshot wounds in the 14,000 block of Chef Mentor Highway at around 7:45. No word on a possible motive.